Court rejects bid by convicted Theranos executive Sonny Balwani to delay prison. Here's the money shot. Later on Thursday evening, Balwani's lawyers, stating that their client needs time to get his affairs in order, filed a motion with Davila asking the court to set a new reporting date of April 20th. One down, one to go.